his engraving sucks. Colt engraving would have been much cleaner lines, much deeper engraving. Colt didn't gold plate him like this. And I can 99% guarantee you, not factory grips. And the reason why I say that is they don't line up properly. You'll notice how they line up right here, but there's a gap right there.
I can see that.
Someone has my opinion with this gun, but it definitely wasn't at the Colt factory.
Are you interested?
I'm interested. I don't know if you're like a prize.
I don't know until I hear it.
I'd give you $1,000 for it.
$1,000?
Instead of having a factory in Colt with ivory grips, you have a Colt that someone decided to pretty it up, and they just did a really bad job. So,
they're going to be waiting for the part.
Thanks for bringing it up.
Well, thank you very much.
No problem, Matt. Maybe next time. Have a good one.
Okay, you too.
Like Corey and John, some things you just can't pretty up.
No matter what.